pleased to invite you to our studios in Los Angeles for an audition to become one of the newest members of the Solid Gold Dancer Squad for 1984?
I'm a horrible person. May the jets move to the desert for my horrible sins.
I'm not doing it!
Why?
You shouldn't have done that!
Jamie, it was the only way to show you how good you really are. You deserve to be on screen with the rest of us. You also deserve to be on Solid Gold. It was just a little push to get you through the door.
How am I supposed to trust you guys? Like, I'm totally bummed out.
Tell you what, tape's in the machine. Watch it. The rest of us are gonna go to the bar and watch the Monday night game.
Ooh, we get to see the Cowboys and the Dolphins in their tights.
See you later, Jamie.
Allie, how could you let them do this?
Because when you give up your dreams, you die.
Winnipeg, it's time to body worship with four-time world fitness champion Nancy Loriana. Brought to you by Uncle Henny Softened Drinks.
And now, with this week's most popular song, Time, Clock of the Heart by Culture Club, here are the Solid Gold Dancers.
Hey, Chris!
My dream is to go to LA and become a Solid Gold Dancer.
Give up your dreams.
Thank you guys for everything you've done for me.
It was your talent that impressed the producers.
Did you get on the show? You have to hook me up with Eric Dickerson.
Hey, Dirk!
Get this lady the most expensive imported beer you've got.
Poor mom would be so proud of you right now, Jamie.
Thank you, guys.
So you're gonna do it, right?
Yes.
So what's bugging Molly?
I don't know, it's such a slow night. There's like no one here, it's like a cold.
I know what you mean. The robot honeys have been really cold to me.
Oh, why? You're so sweet.
I know. Being a stud muffin is a curse.
Yeah.
So, how did things go?
It actually went really well. We made tons of money and I met so many hot guys, but no one compared to you, Corey. And it's awesome because we made so much money, we all get to go on the trip with me.
Sounds trippendicular.
Come on, Molly, we gotta go get ready to go. Okay.
Wait a second, Molly.
What?
I need something for the road.